Now, how to properly click the subscribe button.